With 11,271 more people testing positive for COVID-19, India's infection tally rose to 3.44 crore on Sunday, while the active cases came down to 1.35 lakh. The daily rise in new COVID-19 infections has been below 20,000 for 37 straight days now and less than 50,000 daily for 140 consecutive days now. Active cases currently comprise 0.39% of total infections. Daily cases of COVID-19 in Delhi were reported in excess of 60, nearly 25 times in the four-month period from July to October. The national capital on Friday had recorded 62 fresh coronavirus cases, the highest daily count since August 8th, and two deaths due to it after a gap of nearly 3 weeks as the positivity rate rose to 0.12%. Five members of a family, including three-year-old twins, have tested positive for coronavirus in Gujarat's Surat city after returning from a trip to Mahabaleshwar in neighboring Maharashtra. Three adult members of the family, including a 67-year-old man, his son, and daughter-in-law, are fully vaccinated against COVID-19.